heard you were into some heavy shit, and that some things, some moral dilemmas don't bother you like they would other people.
You just never know what kind of sickos can be living in your neighborhood.
You just put him in the trunk and drove off.
I need you to kill my wife.
Why are you still alive? Do you jones about killing your wife all day long?
They have a right to a father, a husband. You're just a bit of bad luck.